ensues. But Samuel Urbot holds his ground. Jaeger in, shoots, scores! Braden Jaeger snaps at home. And the power play goal makes it 1-0 Canada.
Braden Jaeger had his first shot blocked. I was thinking about Kiskanen for Finland. You know, good shooter, good hands. Get that puck off sooner. So we saw Kiskanen do it, and Braden Jaeger, who is a very accurate
pre-tournament game. Now back at the point, Benson scores! On the draw, Zach Benson, a 4-on-4 goal, and it's 2-0 Canada. That's what he does.
It's amazing. He misses that great setup by Ethan Gauthier that he would have put right into the open net. And quickly off the faceoff at 4-on-4, he just snaps that. Urban doesn't really get himself into a ready position, and Jaeger pushes it to the boards, and then Caden Price right on the stick of Benson. And saw there.
Price, citizen score! Tapped home by Braden Jaeger. Just in time for viewers joining us on TSN4. You see Braden Jaeger's second goal of the hockey game. Well, you've talked about his goal-scoring prowess before, Craig. And
wow, look at the timing. What a pass by Caden Price. That's two great passes by Caden Price. He's got the
Molendijk, long wrist shot, scores! Molendijk sneaks that through. And it's 9-0.
And the defense, the defense is getting in on the scoring now. We saw Cameron Allen score earlier. Some real good plays by Caden Price, and now Molendijk